A 16-year-old boy accused of running down two cyclists on Beach Road has been arrested again over a violent crime rampage just days after he was released on bail. Police allege he was caught in a stolen car along with the 14-year-old also on bail over the hit-run case. Crime reporter Cassie Zervos has this exclusive report.
It's the hit-run that horrified Melbourne. But last week, the 16-year-old allegedly behind the wheel was freed on bail. But days after his release, he's accused of going on a crime rampage across Melbourne, including this smash and grab at a convenience store in the southeast. As this exclusive footage shows, staff were ambushed at knife point in front of terrified customers. The machete-wielding gang stole trays of cigarettes before escaping in an allegedly stolen car. 7 News can reveal that's just one of a string of armed robberies he allegedly committed on bail. The first was at a service station in Kew, then at an Ampol in Caulfield South, another Ampol service station in Glen Waverley, and the last at a convenience store in Roeville. Then, late yesterday, he was arrested again over a home invasion in Carrum Downs, which began a long police chase in a stolen Mercedes.
It was more the sounds that was horrific. I thought someone was being murdered. Like, honest to God, thought someone was being murdered.
Police from Operation Trinity arrested 4 others with him, including the 14-year-old boy, also on bail over the cyclist hit run, and another 16-year-old who was bailed over an axe attack in Dandenong earlier this year.
Lock him away. Like, what's the point? Why? They're not obviously learning anything from this. They're just continuing to do the same thing over and over and over again. And innocent, beautiful, lovely people are getting hurt.
The crime stats coming out again recently showing aggravated burglaries, 1 every 90 minutes happening in this state. It makes me sick that this is where Victoria's going.
When he learned this time he wouldn't be getting bail, the 14-year-old boy immediately flew into a fit of rage, throwing a table and a chair at the video link camera. After his week of freedom, the 16-year-old accused hit-run driver was this time refused bail.
And Cassie Zervos, the state government is under increasing pressure over youth crime.
Well, Mitch, the Victorian bail laws changed on Monday, making it easier for repeat offenders to be set free. The state opposition says these changes have come at the worst possible time because the latest crime stats show a high spike in youth offending. Mitch.
Cassie Zervos at police headquarters, thank you.